Morning run of my dog, Scarecrow. That's what I get up for.
It's a beautiful sight to start the day. All the years I've watched it, every morning is finer than the day before.
You're a great man with dogs, Scarecrow.
Thank you, Your Grace. And that I am.
Good morning, Lassie. You're still the finest of them all.
She's champion. Finest dog in all of Yorkshire.
Yes, when you've got champion dogs in the country, you've got champion men.
I think, sir, it's Lassie's tyke himself.
Where is he, girl? There are only two things in the world I'm proud of, Carrycloth. My puppies and my flowers.
It's either puppies or flowers a man must be proud of. I don't think it can be both.
My hydrangeas.
That's what I meant, sir.
Of all the daft, stupid, crazy puppies in the world.
He's not stupid, sir. He's only very young.
Well, never too early to start his training. A firm hand, Joe. Built him one.
Oh, but I can't say he's such a foolish little thing. Don't you agree with me, Father?
I agree with you.
You're quite wrong, Priscilla. I warn you, that pup will grow up an irresponsible hoodlum. Look what he's done to my gardens.
Well, perhaps he just doesn't like gardens, Grandfather.
Nonsense. Everybody likes gardens.
Happen it's a point of view. Your Grace likes them to look at, and the tyke likes them just as much to roll in.
I say that something must be done about that pup. At last we've got a dog like our Lassie. I want him trained. And when he's old enough, I'll show him. I'll make him an international champion.
That's a great deal of eye, Grandfather, for another man's dog.
All the same, it's the only way. If you don't train him, it'll be a scandal to every dog lover in Yorkshire.
But he's only a puppy, sir.
Aye, and if there's a scandal to bear, there's no one to bear it but Joe. For there's nobody's dog but his. That's the way it was with you, Lassie. And that's the way it's got to be with your tyke.
Oh, there's only one way you'll ever get that dog, Grandfather.
Oh, and how's that?
You'll have to marry into the family.
Oh!
Wait, Joe.
Laddie, flowers are not to eat.
Good morning, Joe.
Good morning. Goodbye.
Here! Hey! Look out for my hydrangeas! Scoundrel does more damage to them than the pup. No sense. Like all the lads these days, no sense at all. I'm surprised at you, Carrycliff. You should have been firmer with the lad.
Hey, Your Grace, happen I should. But the last day of his leave is pretty late to start. He leaves in the morning for an advanced flying school.
Oh, does he? Good for him. Huh? Look alive now, girl, look alive.
I never was so much alive, Grandfather.
Huh?